In the previous tutorial we stopped at calibrating for about a second, moving and stopping on the next black line. But we did this with some very ugly hard-coded values that we have in the program, and there are some very smart and beautiful ways to implement the program that involves some calculation, and in this tutorial we'll do these calculations to make our program much more readable and much more powerful.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.